Okay, that absolutely should not be happening. But I think I know why it's happening. It's because whatever flag makes these nav points available, it's not per game run. It's per start privateer and stop it. Bear with me. I just need to completely rethink everything about how we run this game. It's gonna be such an unbelievably awful pain in the ass. I mean, I think I'd probably want to talk to Sandra Valley about the rules before I even submit this. Because if this bullshit works, then it's like the biggest pile of bullshit ever. It probably knocks about 6 minutes off the time, right? This is so ridiculous. Wait, I may have fucked up actually. We'll see. I mean, it's completely deserved if this actually breaks the game. But, yeah, no missions actually, so. Yep, so successfully skipped the middle nav point, that's great. I want to gamble here, or go for the safe option. So the gamble is I autopilot right now, and hope the drone isn't waiting for me at nav 3. The safe option is I have to burn some distance, I'm not entirely sure what, and then go to nav 4, sorry, nav 1. And I think that should be enough. That was enough, and the drone's waiting for me, but I don't really care. It's only a problem if it's waiting for you. Problems is waiting for you when you jump into a system. That can be a real pain, and that didn't happen. I guess that's cross 3. Now entering an automatic left.
You're clear to pass. Keep your nose clean in our sector.
Surely I'm in the meat Goodin section of the game now. I really do not know how to split this. Do I want to gamble? I actually don't. I think getting within six 60 kilometers of this is sufficient. This is another thing that we really need to map out. We can probably squeeze a few more seconds out here if we know exactly how far we need to go. So jump to payload.
Just smoking out a little game.
Did all those pirate kills help? Maybe. Did the drone just hit an asteroid? I mean, it takes no damage, unfortunately. So this is the big test. Like, everything about this so far, like the fact that there is a drone out to get me, suggests that this will work, and I will get to talk to Sandra Goodin here. I don't. It didn't work. It didn't work. Well, that's the end of that then. That would have been an 8-minute save.